बिस्मिल्लाहिर्रहमानिर्रहीम, अस्सलामुअलैकुम माई 9th क्लास स्टूडेंट्स। टुडे वी आर गोइंग टू स्टार्ट अवर थर्ड चैप्टर विच इज़ अ पोएम द नीम ट्री। स्टूडेंट्स, दिस पोएम इज़ रिटन बाय मिसेस एल्सा काजी। एल्सा काजी वॉज कॉमनली नोन एज मदर एल्सा, पर्टिकुलरली इन द सिंध प्रोवेंस ऑफ पाकिस्तान। She was a German writer of one-act plays, short stories, novels and history, and a poet. She was a composer and a musician of considerable achievement, involved in virtually every conspicuous branch of fine arts. Now let's move to our poem. This poem was written by Mrs. Elsa Qazi, the German wife of Allama I.I. Qazi, the late Vice Chancellor of the University of Sindh. She was born at Weimar in Germany. She met Allama I.I. Qazi in 1907 in London, and in 1910 was married to him. They came to Sindh in 1911, where she spent the rest of her life, visiting Europe now and again. She wrote poems in German and in English, and also helped her husband in writing his book, Brown Girl in Search of God. She died in Hyderabad on May 28, 1967, and is buried beside her husband at the Sindh University campus, Jamshoro. Now students, let's start the reading of poem. My lovely neem that intercepts sun's scorching beam, yet bears the heat all day, without the rain's refreshing spray, though charmest the wanderers woe away with soothing shade, how strong you are, how unafraid, how green thy leaves in spite of all the midday flames that burning fall upon thy unprotected head. Could men be bold as thou and rise above the earth with the sheltering arm to save the suffering ones from harm, from sorrows, poverty and vice, through sacrifice? Could men be steadfast and like thee? Face every fate, would it not be fulfillment of life's loftiest dream, my lovely neem? In this poem, the poetess addresses the neem tree very affectionate tune, my lovely neem. She talks about its work, that it bears the hot sun rays without showers complaining. It removes the traveler's grief by casting a spell upon him with its soothing shade. The neem tree can prevent the burning heat of the sun from troubling us. It bears the heat all day without any rainfall and makes the traveler happy, removing his grief by casting a spell. The poetess says that the neem tree is unafraid because it bears the midday heat upon its unprotected head. Even then its leaves are green, that means is happy and sacrificing for the sake of others happily and not as a burden. In third stanza, poetess expressing her views that neem tree looks like a very brave and strong man who is standing stretching its arms without any rainfall to be comfortable and shade to be protected from the heat, scorching heat, but in spite of all this is happily protecting those who come under its shade. In this poem, the poetess compares the neem tree to men in this way, that men should be as bold as the neem trees and rise above the earth, spreading its arms to save the suffering ones from their miseries, being steadfast. Actually, students, Elsa Qazi appreciates the neem tree in her poem. It is very bold as its leaves still remain green in spite of all the harshness of the weather. the poetess wants men to follow the noble example of the neem tree. Men should also try to save the suffering people from all harms. The neem tree provides soothing shade to people who sit under it. So, men should also provide comfort to people through sacrifice. And according to Elsa, service to mankind is the highest aim of life. Poetess calls the neem tree fearless and wishes that a man could be like neem tree and extend the helping hand to needy, poor and helpless person in order to save them from agony, sorrows, poverty and crime. As per poetess, the highest goal of life or aim of life is to face every hardship and danger to relieve others from miseries and sorrows. Now, students, we have words meaning, central idea, question answers and summary of this poem. You are given link of all these copy work in the PDF. There you go and get all these material to your work in proper way and as best as you can do. Okay, so I will meet you in my next video in our next chapter. Till then, Allah Hafiz and thank you very much.